All right. Hot afternoon of largemouth fishing. Popular lake up here in northern Ontario. One of my fish docks, wood, points, swim wraps, something that you see all the time when you're going along shorelines. And you know I love to pound the shorelines. I just love it, man. Picking up my favorite St. Croix, flipping, pitching, just going along, man. But sometimes you see that little lay down eelgrass, 2 feet, 4 feet, five, six, and you wonder, you make one pitch haphazardly just because it's in your instinct, right? One pitch. But this afternoon, that's gonna be my focus. Those little spots that you see the corner of your eye on the way to the spots you wanna fish, those log jams, beaver houses, docks, logs, thick weed. It's the little patchy grass that I'm gonna fish. What I'm gonna fish with, this right here, man. It is called the little Beaver, made by Impact Baits in Canada. Real simple style, a lot of companies have it. You got that body, then you got the couple legs hanging off the bottom. I rig it with a bobber stop, so I wanted to not slide and not go all over the place. Wherever I'm pitching this, I want it to fall through if I have to shake it through that grass. So I'm using a 5/16 tungsten sinker. Tungsten's heavier than lead, so I can use a smaller profile, put it right in those spots. And it's a little green pumpkin, you know, some kind of contrast. This is a watermelon with gold. So I push down that little bobber stop, and on the money end, I've got a 4-odd extra wide gap hook. 20-pound gamma edge fluorocarbon, because it's not about the size of the bass. I might get some nice ones, but it's where I'm pulling them out of. Things that rub against this. Might be a log or stump or something in that grass, but it's where I'm pulling those fish from. When people say, you know, you're overweight, using too much heavy line. No, man, you gotta fish real heavy bass stuff. Then you realize why. On the money end, St. Croix, Legend X. 7.4, 7.6, heavy power, low profile. This one I got the Daiwa, and I can just pitch all day. Nice and light, all day going around, man. But I'm just gonna play around in the afternoon. That's all it is. Hot as heck, public lake, northeastern Ontario. Beaver bait, favorite pitch stick, maybe I'll catch some bass.